And the next type we want to talk about for initials is labial dental type, which means you need to use your lip and your teeth to make the pronunciation. And the letter is F. Letter F in Chinese, we call it fo. And when it's in a combination, it sounds the same as the F sound, like in fly. The word up here is called feng. Feng in Chinese means wind.